And it wasn't. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone.
How sentimental.
Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the underground aren't getting into this. One of Tombstone's bikes. Of course he'd have a big muffler. I mean, I think that's a muffler. Did those mannequins move?